The first thing we need to do in this problem is combine the like terms on the left-hand side of the equation. That'll produce negative 8j plus 8 less than 0. Now we need to get the constants to one side variables to the other. That's why we subtract 8. Now the last thing left to do to get j by itself is just to divide by negative 8. Remember though, when dividing by negative 8 in an inequality problem, that means you have to flip the inequality symbol, leaving just j greater than 1.